Okay. Check the Summer Twilight Fest. Oh no, accept a Keystone And where's that at? Is that here? Is it you? I don't think so. Heal? Or was it this? Or was it this? I don't know. I wish I did know. I guess let's go heal. Because I honestly don't know. Oh. I probably should read more, but I choose not to, apparently. I guess I eat. I don't know how much money I got. I'm sure there's certain stuff I do and whatnot, but oh wait, I've got that sound. I don't like the sound of eating stuff.
There you are, Fiverr. Stay tough.
I think I probably did this though. Can I just say make all? But I gotta do each one. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what that. Maybe this happens by our course stuff, like, not back to back. Maybe. Oh yeah, I've got that. If you that don't excuse that noise. Then how do I join quests then? Oh, here it is.
Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? The long sword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power.
Can't try to get a feel of my... Dodge. Okay. Okay. Now, where's this thing at now?
Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take them out on your own.
Huh. Those things?
Be careful.
Oh, crap. I suck. Come back, you! I got one down. Excuse me, pardon me. Well, that sucked. Well, I suck at this game. Okay. Well, I just dodged right into him. But how do you like to wake up? I hit the wrong one.
Not bad. All right, let's look for another group.
Another group.
Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful.
Bigger monster, yeah.
The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
I'm not gonna be able to. Why are y'all? You're not Castodons? I'm assuming it's the things to go heads. Where's the view at? Did I pass you? Huh. Yeah.
Be careful.
Well, I didn't try, but I can guarantee I won't be careful. Oh crap, I can't dodge the water apparently. Oh. Suck. Oh. Come on, potion. Ah. Probably shouldn't find the heal. I knew that was coming. Well, one day he's dead. What? Come on, Key Cat.
Good work. That just about wraps up our work here.
Oh, man.
Hey, come here.
Now, hold on. Something. Hey, wait. Did y'all eat the... Man... Wait, what? I don't know what that means. But they ate my dinosaur thing.
Over here!
Chill.
Here.
Dude!
Look at those Kestodon. Something's up here.
Oh, great. Ugh! The freak just happened.
Now!
Gotcha!
That was...
New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going?
I'm already here. I guess.
Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected.
How do I...
You call your friends for help. Go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Sure, I guess, I mean. Help! So how do I sharpen my weapon, though? Okay. What is this? Now, do I know where he's at? not a smart monster for sure. I don't know. Probably gone the wrong way. I just don't know. So I said it was either follow it or go back to base. I thought he was something following me there for a minute. Yeah, he got it, I thought so. That was cool. Looking at. I don't know. I'm going around the whole area pretty much. I mean, I figure I'll find eventually, right? Oh, I thought y'all was it. But you ain't the beast I'm looking for. Maybe I just go back, cause I don't know where it would be at. And I don't want to keep looking forever. What's that? Honey. What is that, fish? Fish trying to attack me? Clown Vines. Okay, now. Well, I've been pretty much everywhere, right? So I don't know. This is a section. Which could be. To get back that way, I gotta go this way. To there. Ooh, what's this? What do you got? You got a shovel? I mean, this might be his lair. I don't know. And are those glowing green orbs, sun? Let's go back this way. There's, I guess, still one section I got. Look, and that's in here. That's the other guys, small ones. Yeah, I don't.
Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Join.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Oh, I think that's him. Hey, do you mind if I do this? Throw stuff. Do you not see me? Or do you not kill?
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
I ain't trying to. What's that one do? Oh, yeah, right.
The monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Where's he going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where you are? Come back here. Chester, I don't want to hunt you down again. That was tiresome. Come back here. Can I take that? Come back here. No. Help me. He's angry, boo. Nice.
Okay. Let's head back and report to the old man.
How do you complete session? Mind combat.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
Okay. Just take on.
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
No idea. So, I don't know how long I'll be doing a series. Maybe until I get completely stuck and can't be a monster. But, I go until I don't. So, see you next hunt.